Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, what are we going to do? All right, let's check on them. I don't see anything out there. Oh, okay, this is very, very bad. Bowser Jr. is over there, and he just declared war on the funhouse and the clubhouse versus the funhouse. Okay, this is going to be bad. This is going to be very bad. I don't know exactly what we're going to do or what they plan to do, but oh my goodness. Hey guys, what's going on? And welcome back to another episode of the Nintendo Funhouse series. And right now, I'm the only one holding down the funhouse because they have that stupid fort. Here, you guys can see it from the window. You see it over there? You see that little fort right there? They're going to kill me. I know it. I know it. They're going to try to kill me. They're so mad that I kicked them out the house. I just wanted them to go get some exercise and not be fat and lazy all the time. But, okay, this is not good. This is not good. What are we going to do? But anyway, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the, smash the like button. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes. If you're new to the actual channel, then make sure you do subscribe because we post new content every single day. But, guys, oh, my goodness, this is not good. This is not good. Ding dong. Oh, someone's at the door. Oh, no, wait. I have to be very careful. It could be them. Okay, it could be them. All right, we gotta sneak around because they could have, like, a giant water balloon. Oh, no, I see it. It's Bowser. It's Bowser. It's Bowser. Bowser, hurry up. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Whoa. What's going on, Chef Mario? What's going on? Oh, Bowser, did you see that little clubhouse? The clubhouse? Come here, I'll show you. Wait, Bowser, don't run. Crouch. All right, come here. Follow me. It's very, very scary. Do you see it right there? Do you see it? Do you see it right there? Oh, yes, I do see it. What is that? What's going on? Well, that's Bowser Jr. and Tyler and Gil's funhouse, or clubhouse, or whatever the heck they call it. And they've declared war on us. Wait, how'd they even make that? Well, I kicked them out of the house. Why would you do that, Chef Mario? Because I wanted them to just go outside and get some exercise. You wanted to be alone, didn't you? Yes, I wanted to be alone, but I didn't know they were going to do... Whoa! Get inside! Get inside! They're firing! They're firing! Oh my goodness, this is way more serious than I thought. We have to go. I have a secret weaponry in my bedroom. All right, you go get those weapons and meet me back down here. Oh my gosh, guys, this is the actual start of a war! Whoa! Good shot, Gil. Thank you, I nearly got them there. All right, guys, now that we're actually in war right now, what should we do? Dude, we gotta hurry, man. We gotta take them out with big, big weapons.
Oh, yeah, dude, I brought some extra supplies downstairs.
Well, one of them brought some extra supplies. Let me see those extra supplies right now. Whoa. All right, we got arrows over here. We got a light source and TNT. All right, guys, here's the plan. I'll be the TNT boy, so no one touch that. Gil, you're the sniper, so you get bow and arrow, and you go up there, all right? And then Tyler and Toad, you guys also grab some bows and arrows, and you guys go. You're going to be our outside defense system, all right? Also grab some elytras and try to get to a high place to fly in, because then we could get some sneak attack flying in, and that would be sick, all right, guys?
All right, dude, that sounds like a good plan.
Dude, you can count on me, man. All right, I'm going to grab the TNT. Let me make sure. Gil, are you in position right now?
Yes, I'm in position. All right, we're gonna take these boys out.
All right, let's get busy. All right, this is what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna grab the TNT and the I grabbed the wrong thing. Hold up, put this back and then get the TNT. All right, guys, are we ready to do this thing? Dude, we're so ready to go. All right, guys, I told you, get to a high place you can fly in. Go over to that mountain over there on top of the portal, and then you guys can fly in for an attack when I call you. Get ready, because when I call you, it's gonna be big. All right, let's do this thing. Bowser, oh my goodness, Bowser, what's taking you so long? Bowser,
are you ready to fight?
Of course I'm ready to fight. Well, why you on top of your TV?
Come back here.
Bowser, what do you have back here? Oh my goodness. Oh, baby! No way!
Yes, it's time.
All right, let's stack up, all right? Let's get some armor right here. Oh, yeah, baby. Got some nice armor. Gonna need an lighter, definitely. Got some, poison potions. I like to see that. Some bows and arrows and a sword. And what else do we have here? Oh, definitely going to need some TNT. Okay, let's get suited up, all right? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, yeah, baby. It's me, Chef Mario.
And me, Penguinized Bowser.
Whoa, Bowser, you look good, man. All right, let's go see what we can do, what kind of damage, all right. Man, oh my gosh, I just flew. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, hold up. Let's see where they are from here, all right. Do we have eyes? Wait a minute. I think I may see a sniper. Oh, there's snipers! I see a sniper. Where is he? Wait, Bowser, I see a sniper, but I don't know where he is. Oh, I'm coming. Oh my goodness, he's the target out of the window. Oh, look at them, look at them. They're flying in the air as well. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, my gosh. This is way more of a war than we thought. This is crazy. Oh, my gosh. Toad and Tyler are flying. I think Gil's down there. I'm going to try to snipe him. I'm going to try to snipe him. I don't know where he is. Oh, there's Tyler. There's Tyler. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, he hit me. I'm hit. Bowser, I'm hit. I'm hit. No. No, this can't be happening. Bowser, please. I need some medical assistance right now. It's in my shoulder. It's right in my... Oh, it's right in my shoulder. What's going on, Chef Mario? Do it. Do it. Fire out the window for me. Oh, take that. Take that. Take that. Ah. Hey, dude, that's not cool. You can't use potions. Oh, watch out. Oh, Bowser, what's going on? What's going on? Oh, my gosh. Toad, you're inside our house.
Hey, dude. Oh, get out. Get out. Get out quickly. Bye-bye.
Oh, he splashed me. Oh. This war is going too far! This war is going too far! So this thing has officially started, doesn't it, Gil? Yeah, I'm sniping these boys! Just go, go, go! Alright, let's go! It's like a sneak attack mission. Alright, come on, guys. We have to be so, so careful. Alright, going through the gutter system. They'll never suspect this at all. Alright? Gotta go. Alright. I'm going to call in the reinforcement teams. I know when they should come in because I'm going to... I can't get too close to the house because I know that they're over there. So you know what I'm going to do? You know what I'm going to do? We have to find a way in. And the front door's too obvious. So we got to do this. Toad, get out the way. Get out the way, Toad.
Toad, what are you doing?
Yeah, one, baby, one. All right. What do we do? We got to infiltrate the house. We have to go. Wait, what's going on? What's going on right now? Take this. Wait, what, Bowser Jr., this is your house. What are you doing? Run. Oh, my goodness. This war's gone too far, Bowser Jr. It's gone too far. Come on, guys. Reinforcement teams, fly in. Well, guys, I put a big window. You guys can fly through. You guys can fly through the big window. Come on in. Tyler, I gotta signal him. I gotta set the fire to signal him. Tyler, it's right here, buddy. It's right here. Coming through the window. Oh, that's Toad. Toad's in. Fly through the window. Come on. Where is Tyler? He won't fly in through the window. I gotta make a bigger sign. Hey, Gil, how you doing? Dude, I'm sniping him down. Oh my gosh, Bowser! He's running, run. Retreat. Alright, go back. Okay, fly through. Alright. Here we go, guys. Everyone retreat back to base. Everyone meet on the Grand Central Station. The grand floor right here. Alright, moving everyone on the couch. Hurry up, I gotta lock the doors. Alright. Where are they? Where's the flight team? Toad, get in here, Toad.
I'm coming, dude.
Where's Tyler? Tyler, where is he? Oh my gosh, Bowser's running. Shut the door. Watch out. We gotta shut the door. Guys, get in. Guys, what happened to Tyler? Dude, I think they captured Tyler. No. Alright, that was a good poop. Alright, now time to go fight this war. Alright, oh my goodness, what happened to this place? Oh my goodness, what is going on? No, Bowser. Bowser, where are you, Bowser? Oh no, Bowser's not here. Oh, there he is. Oh, it's gone too far. Where are they? They're inside the clubhouse. They're having a meeting. Oh my goodness, you know what it's time for then? Sneak attack. They'll never see us coming. We'll blow that thing up and then... Oh my goodness, this place is completely destroyed. All right. Come on, Bowser. We have to go. All right. No, don't go by the front door. Ouch. I just flew this right into a thing. All right. Shh. Bowser, I know what I have to do. All right. Come on. Follow me. Chef Mario, that's a little excessive right now. Don't worry. Don't place any TNT, okay? Don't place any. We have to sneak it to the top. They're on the bottom floor, right? Be so quiet. All right. All right. Shh. Alright, guys, so this is what we're gonna do. We have to attack, and we're gonna destroy them and kill them, and... Oh my goodness! Okay, hold up. Do you guys hear something upstairs? I do hear something.
They're in the base!
Run! Get away! Fly out of here! Oh my goodness! What happened? Our beautiful house. Oh my goodness. Oh, is everyone okay? Oh my goodness, this has gone too far. Dude. Oh my goodness, Gil.
I can't feel my legs.
Oh my goodness, dude. I can't see. cancel anything. I cancel. Dude, my hair, man. I think I lost an arm. Oh my goodness. This has gone too far. Oh my goodness. Our house. Look at our house and everyone.
Must retreat. Down the pipe.
Where are you guys going?
A scalpel.
What's going on? Guys? Woo! Oh my goodness. Oh, what is this place?
We must rebuild.
Let's get out of here. Get back to the infirmary. The infirmary? Where's Bowser? Has anyone seen Bowser?
He's gone, dude! Get over it! He's gone! This is war!
Oh my goodness. I have to follow them. Where are we going? I'm so scared. Looks like a new adventure is about to begin! We'll be right back.